V, it's good you're here. What's gotten into you?
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Saul. The brick brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure it was Wraiths?
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Always Pan Am. You and me are chums. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Him. After what happened to Scorpion, he shows up here? Guess probably for Saul.
Ignore that.
Pan, seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay, how you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Going in quiet. Two's all you need.
It's not that I don't want to go to serve some raffins up some justice. It's just...
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle. Try as we might.
So we do what Saul would want us to do.
Mm-hmm. We wait. And gather our strength. There's Mitch.
Hey there, V. I floated a drone over the race camp. We have live eyes on it. Will you take a look?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in. With a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time, do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why? Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in.
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Be like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. The skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Solid job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Doubt I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Going alone. Meet you there.
Okay, just don't lose your way. Time is not our friend on this.
gig for you. Corpos like to call it human asset liquidation. It means someone's gotta go bye-bye. Fee's attractive, but not without good reason. Target's an animal. Check out the deeds attached.
Do that on purpose.
And nothing to be shy about! What are you, five? Get out here! nothing to be shy about!
Pan Am. I found Saul, I think. Locked in the cellar.
How is he?
It's hard to say. Too dark.
Okay, get down there and get him. Maybe we made it in time.
Brain turned to jelly.
Your arms and your legs and make you my meat puppet!
Thank you.
Got a girl here. Dead. Disemboweled. And not just for her chrome, I don't think.
Fucking rabbits! Soulless filth! There's no line they won't cross! None!
I got eyes on him.
Is he
breathing? I think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
Saul.
Do you have my goddamn cigar?
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
Remember, you're that merc.
Pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
He'll live.
Now get yourselves out of there.
Middle of a shitstorm down here. Brewing to be a Category 5.
I know. Get out of the building. I'll be right there.
And nothing to be shy about.
That's a mistake. You'll regret. I need me an angle. All right, damn it. That's it. Pan Am, you're making a mistake. Another one.
You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, you'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
Must have rustled up reinforcements. We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck.
That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it. Cut off that tail.
Get ready.
Open fire.
Kill me? Need me an angle. This ought to slow him down. All right, damn it. That's it.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Thanks. You see those buildings? We'll wait it out there.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now.
Inside, quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. I was left in a hurry. Hey, it worked! We have lights!
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burning. V?
Anything else? Your Excellency?
Huh. I'll need to think about it. Though it'll be the end of our friendship if Saul freezes to death. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on? Go on, get off your feet. It could be ours.
No. No lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you had mounted a raid of your own...
It's not the time for this. You're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
You gotta agree with Pan Am. Sounds like a truly shitty idea.
Thanks.
What could you possibly know about it?
More than you think, Saul. Used to work for Arasaka, so seen plenty.
Arasaka's not Biotechnica. The difference
is not in the MO. That's always the same. You know what you are to them? Labor. To be exploited and ultimately consumed. Best case scenario.
Thank you, V. I could not have said it better.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Whoa, what was that about?
To haboobs.
Yeah. To haboobs.
Ugh. Now that packs octane. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road, day and tonight and today, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
And? You think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Here at the Independent California, customer satisfaction is job one. Your wish is our command.
Careful. You can't know what I'd wish for.
Hmm?
You know what? We better get some sleep. That was a damn long day. V, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me.
Do you hear that?
No.
Mm-hmm. The wind has waned.
I can't speak for haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye.
Not a wink.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Who's alive?
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
You gotta agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
Oh, wait, hang on. I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on.
Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas I...
Whereas you...
The Raffens wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again. Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.